Hey, what's up, YouTube? So recently I've been thinking that I'm gonna start my own YouTube channel and I'm gonna start talking about whatever it is, whatever. But I am, so it is what it is. I'm gonna do it and I don't care who cares. But the first thing I want to discuss is life. I really wonder sometimes, is it true that women become very damaged property after going through a lot of things? I'm not going to lie, Hannah, I've been through some things and I know I'm a little off. I know that I'm a little crazy. I know this already. I don't need anybody to tell me this. Look at how I'm looking right now on camera. They just let you know how crazy I am. But being that said, it's just kind of like, I don't know. I mean, I really don't really like the fact that people automatically just assume that women that have been through a lot are damaged or whatever, and that we don't know how to be normal. I really think that's, and then most of the time is very like projected towards the single black woman. Yeah. Yeah, the single black woman, we get the most, you know. I mean, it's not like I didn't win and blew up a school or, you know, went and killed the guy because he broke my heart. I ain't did none of that yet. My bad, I said yet. I don't mean that. I really and truly don't. But also, this is some other things that I'm going to be talking about on my show. I'm just basically giving y'all a preview. You know, this is a before, and definitely the face will be beat for after. I'm going to be trying new skin products, new hair care products, talking about my experiences at different restaurants, all kinds of unique things. So make sure you stay tuned and subscribe to my show. It's going to be awesome because I'm awesome, duh. And hey, if you want to send me anything, send me any products, you know, want me to review them, make sure you hit me up and email me, and I'm gonna put the email address at the bottom. So just hit me up, let me know what you think, and I'll let you know how I feel. Honestly, I don't sugarcoat nothing. So
hey,
and if I hurt your feelings, I don't mean it. I'm just playing. I'm not gonna try to hurt anybody's feelings. I'm not gonna do that. That's not me
at all.